Thank you for viewing this video. My name is Sherry White from Fountain of Life Ministries International. And today I would like to ask you a question. Are you drinking from the well? The well that is Jesus Christ. He wants to give you abundance of water this day. And so I'm asking you, have you gone to the well and are you drinking that living water that he has to give you? Just like the woman in John chapter 4, Jesus sent his disciples on into the village to get supplies and food. He says, I must needs go through Samaria. And so here he's sitting at the well, and the woman from Samaria comes. She comes at high noon. Normally, the other women in the village came early in the morning or late in the evening when it was cool, but she came in the middle of the day, the hottest part of the day. Why? Because she was not welcomed there. But Jesus was sitting on the well, and he begins to have a conversation with her. We find all of this in John chapter 4. He asked for water. She says, well, why would you ask me of water? I'm a Samaritan, and you're a Jew. But Jesus said, you know, give me to drink. And she said, well, you have nothing to draw with. But she gave him some water. And he said, everyone who drinks of this water will be thirsty again. But whoever drinks the water that I will give to him will never thirst. Indeed, the water I give him will be become in him a spring of water, or a well of water springing up into eternal life. Praise the name of Jesus. You know, we can drink from that well. We can come to the Word of God and just begin to drink of him. And he will fill us up. Fill my cup, Lord. I lift it up, Lord. You know, there are times in my life when I have been so thirsty for the abundance that Jesus died to give me. I have been so thirsty for him. And when I've cried out to him, then he has given me that living water. You know, it will heal our bodies. It will cleanse our minds. It will give us nourishment. And then he begins to minister to this woman. And he says, go get your husband. And she says, well, I don't have a husband. And he said, well, you've said that correctly. You don't have a husband. You've had five, and the one that you're with right now is not your husband. And she says, oh, I perceive that you're a prophet. You're telling me things. And then he begins to minister to her about worship. And she said, this is Jacob's well. And he says, you know, there's coming a time, and now is. And this is where the body of Christ is. You know, we are to be hungering and thirsting after him, after the Word of God. I want more of you, Lord. More, Jesus, more. I want more water. I want to come to the well every single day and draw from you. And this is what we can do as believers, as children of the King. We can come, and he will fill us up, and he will supply what we need. He will be our provider. And as he sits on this well, you know, he is telling this woman, there is a different way, and I am the way, he said. I am he that you talk to that is telling you these things. She went back into the village, and she began to evangelize. That's what happens when you get filled up with the water, from the well. When you drink from the well, you get crazy. You get just crazy about the Lord, and you begin to tell everybody that you see, you know, this is Jesus. I've met Jesus. He was on the well today. Hallelujah. I encourage you today to go to the well and drink in abundance. Drink in what he has for you, because he is there waiting for you to come. He is waiting for you to drink that wonderful, pure water. He was ready for you to worship Him today in spirit and in truth. You know, I pray for you today that your bodies be healed and that your minds be cleansed from worry and anxiety and all of the mental disorders that the enemy has tried to come and bring on God's people. Bipolar, manic depressives, depression, oppression, tormenting spirits. Right now, I tell them to cease their activity in your mind and in your body in the name of Jesus. Jesus is the one sitting on the well, ready to heal your body, ready to take diabetes away from you, ready to take rheumatoid arthritis away from you, ready to take back pain away from you, ready to take high blood pressure away from you. This is Jesus. And He's sitting on your well this day. Receive from Him. God bless you.